We're gonna be a Bannerlord. Yeah, we're roleplay as the Bannerlord. Bannerlord. Now, I'm aware that I still need a lot of money to make a workshop because I need passive income. Otherwise, I can't build an army. I can't build a kingdom. I need money. This part of the game can be such a grind. It's such a grind. It's such a, I'm sorry. It's such a grind. That's just the reality. Apologies. Okay, we're back in it. Okay. I got 15. Oh, and then I had to like disband a ton of men because I couldn't afford it. I'm so bored. Okay, we learned the hard way last session. It is impossible. Let's kill some fucking forest planets. Let's fuck up some forest planets. Seer Kinrad. That's Seer Kinrad to you, my friend. Oh my god, would you stop pausing? My CPU is so bad. Why? Oh, there better be a tournament here. Nothing. We ride north. Thirteen thousand dinars. That's ridiculous. What? How did I just get more influence on some guy I've never heard of? Hey! Our first catch of the day, my friends. I think it's because I can't sell the shit because I actually need the stuff that I win in the tournaments. And I give them to my medic. Because I need him to survive in the battles. I have a good base party to start raiding shit. It's dark, Jon Snow. It's very dark. Oh, buddy. Oh, my God. Dear God. What is up with this FPS? Kill him. Kill him, please. Thank you. Idiot. Oh. Okay, he won. Come out! I'll let you get a hit in. Buddy. Pal. Idiot. Idiot. Yes! Victory! So I can sell this. Because I do not want a pole arm at the moment. Oh my god! Oh my god!
I lost so much health! And my frame rate is terrible!
I missed! What?! What?! What just happened? Oh, don't lose, you idiot.
Die, you bastard!
Hey. That's some good hits in, man. Okay, just... There you go, there you go. Keep hitting them. Stop missing, stop. Yes, horse. Ooh! He's down! He's down and out! This horsey is. Horsey, horsey, horsey. Ooh! Square in the kisser, or is that the balls? Arr! Right in the kisser. Some kisser you got there, my friend. Don't you hurt my friend. Come on, mate. Kill them. I'm dying out here. Yes! Oh, no! More friend! We won! We the best! Hola, hola, we damn boys! Hola, hola, we damn boys! Hola, hola, we damn boys! You don't hit a shield. He does a lot of damage. So do I! Ha ha! Well fought, my friend! That was a good opening, guys. I'm not gonna lie. That's the best opening I've had for these in a while. Now I'm gonna sell more baits. $700? Ugh. In my butter. I gained a level. What? Okay, so what do I need to increase this? Tactics, leadership, and stewards. I'm just not doing that. I'm too lazy right now. I need to do my athletic. Okay, those are my base stats that I want to be really good. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. I need an engineer. Enter the arena. God, I think these guys are gonna be under siege soon. Chance fucked. Oh, sorry. Yeah. See, the thing I hate about these ones is I know I'm gonna be late for it. So I know where it is, but I show up and it's over. Okay. Better be fucking going when I get there. Post haste. Posting the haste. Asta! Or I lose my fucking money. I'm gonna lose my fucking money, am I? I should really start a good quest as well. And there we go. Back down. To bloody well. Grr. I'm mad. I missed. Oh God, I took a spear for you, my dude. Oh my God. Kill him. Oh my God. That's rough. Okay, so just 2-on-2-on-2. Where are we going, buddy? There you go, friend. This is like a fucking king. Yeah! Fuck him up. Oh No, you don't. What? Did he just robust my shit? I didn't know you could do that. That's hilarious. I really didn't know you could do that. It was for naught, my friend. Oh. Note to self, don't get hit, you fuck. Glory! Come here! Oh, it's not over. I thought that was it. Oh, Gorgie. My Gorg. Herks McGurks. He's like a fucking king, isn't he? Be flashy, Connor. Oh god. He's getting wise! Kill him quick! Oh no! Come on! The shield pattern's gonna do so. I'm like, I don't want to bash him to death. Bash, bash, bash! Oh. They're getting wise. They're getting wise to my shield, my unbeatable shield tactic. I'm just bashing their hands in. Oh. Now the problem with this is so much better than my thrust speed. See, the thrust speed of the swing speed is a bit faster. This is 1,500. Where's the next nearest one?
Bye, dude!
I'm sorry, man. Stop trying to send me to the desert, dude. I am not about that life. I'm Irish. I'm white. I can't survive in the sun. You know, maybe the Mediterranean if I'm lucky. I cannot. Okay, come on. 1,300. Come on, baby! Just 2 days ride. Forward. Oh my god, they're getting fucked up. What? What? Oh no. I have to do the tournament all over again, don't I? Swear to God. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. I don't know why it keeps crashing. I wish I could tell you. Tell worlds why? Why? It's a. Why are you doing all this again? Oh my god, you better have saved my file. I'm gonna kill you. Too loud, too loud. Dear God. I'll do that tournament again, don't I? God. Why do people want to revolute me now? God damn it, Hotel Worlds. You have such a great game. Why can't people with shit CPUs use it? That's all I'm asking for, man. I should... Please don't tell me this means I have to start saving after every tournament. Also, let me know if the volume's too low. I can change that. I think it's too low. Okay. Round two. What are we going for? My frames! My frames! Oh dear lord, my fr- Oh. It's kinda scary. Oh. I was like, I'll go for him, but he's dead. Oh no. At least my guy's left. Do not die. Stabby, stabby. Stabby, stabby. I just killed a horsey. And I'm not happy. Can't kill this horse. That is animal cruelty right there, Connor. It's not funny. Oh god. Why must you do so much damage on the first hit? Fuck him up, my dude. Friend is dead. Idiot! Get dunked on!
Die, you bastards!
Oh my god! Dabbed on, hater. God, I'm sorry, but you're just getting dabbed on. Oh shit, this is the like the elite cavalry guy, isn't it? Fuck. This is kind of scary. Oh. Look how fast he swings.
We whipped the bastards.
We whipped the bastards. We did. We did whip those bastards. I wish you just won prize money rather than just betting money. Like, I understand how it goes, but you should just get prize money. I'm not gonna kick him this time. I'm gonna go say hello! Can you load in, please? Where's my horse he got? Do not crash on me again. figure this out, guys. Ah, at least I saved. At least I saved. Okay, let's work this out technically. Okay. Okay. Let's look for Bannerlord. And I need Bannerlord. We can do this. We can do this. So that's I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to play Warframe because while we wait, because this is a disaster. I'm sorry, my dudes. Give her a minute. Why don't you stop? Stop running. Why are you still running, Bannerlord? You should not be running. I am all too okay. Warframe it is. I'm here. Y'all made me do this. Wait, what? Actually, okay, hang on. I think it just fixed itself. I don't know. I'll try this one more time. Fucking hell, Bannerlord, why are you doing this? Why you do this? Why you do this? I'm gonna uninstall it and put it on my other drive because it's way too effing slow. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Hey, Black Cat Prince. Would you like to update? Yes, I would like to update those files. Now, why won't you download? I'm going to have to close my Steam, don't I? Oh. Why are you giving me a headache? Why, Bannerlord? It's so simple. It's so simple. Ugh. This isn't difficult, Bannerlord. I'm gonna have to play Warframe, aren't I? What? It just went to unscheduled. Okay, if you guys, I know you guys can't see this bullshit that's going on right now, but it's bullshit. And I'm so upset at Bannerlord right now because fix your fucking game, Bannerlord. Tell Lords. Tell Worlds. I'm so tempted to not play this right now. I'm so tempted to not play this and just play Warframe for the last half an hour. Losing the will over here. I'm losing the will. I'm getting salty and I'm losing the will. That's it. I'm playing Warframe. I'm salty now. I'm gonna go farm some Aya for the last half an hour. apologies, guys, but it's not agreeing with me today, even though I checked it this morning. Okay, let's go for it. Bye. So I need the Soma Prime. Say the receiver. And I got everything. I need to get some Maya first. I don't think I have a lot. Plains of Edelon.
Esteemed Sura, welcome. One more off the docket.
I did a lot of research to know which one. So basically, primary surgeon event going on a Warframe. You get tons of vaulted shit that you didn't have access to, and there you do. But you only get a chance of going at it by getting a chance drop from an already chance drop. It's just a lot of drops.
Sentient energy spike in your area. I advise you to be careful.
Kanzu has lit. You're nearing the armored vault. Take out the surrounding guards. One of them is carrying a data mass, and we'll need that to get inside.
Those devices draw energy from bombardists. Make use of them.
That is unfortunate. But we should try again.
They dropped the data mass. Grab it.
Grab it, grab it, grab it. I'm hunting wabbits. I gotta grab it, grab it, grab it.
If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Some shit. Let's go off and see if Frost around. Come on, Captain. Poison. Feel the wrath of my poison! Oh shit. Almost died. What is hitting me? Oh, that thing. Oh my god, is this the time, my friend? You go animal hunting? Really?
Wildlife will appreciate this unnatural predator being taken out of circulation. I will administer a Vasca curative as soon as they arrive.
Balls.
I suspect the spy is communicating with nearby drones. I'll need to examine it, though, for sure.
Man, I'm so glad that they actually have full squads now in Plains of Eidolon. Used to be so hard to get a full squad in these. Just here.
That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it.
I'll cry if more also perilous.
And so it goes. I'm sorry, little friend.
There's another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant.
How is he not dead?
More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
That is unfortunate. But we should try again.
More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
Really? Looking for super cereal right now? Give me the Aya.
To Grineer command. You've cut off his line of communication. Take out this camp. Once liberated, I'll scan it for intel on the spy. You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. You've captured the location. Do not let them retake it. Why is this thing still on me? Oh my god, that's funny. Oh my god, that's funny. GamEir have just captured one of Khonzu's scouts. There's the captive. Take out the guards. But be warned, the prisoner is strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown to detonation. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner.
Why was this fucking laser gonna me?
The guards are dead. Defuse the collar now. You freed the prisoner. Now escort them to safety.
A normal bomb on prime.
Relay crucial information about the green spy. Thanks to you, the spy has been unmasked.
Officer, Mrs. Robinson.
There's the officer. Capture them.
Why is this thing still following me? The A plus fix. Look! I'm tethered to the other realm.
Ayo! You are bright in the Unum's sack. Couldn't get anyone to take that on. Early lunch for Khonzu. Shh! We don't know who could be listening. Quills tell me there's a Grineer spy lurking in Cetus. As usual, they're short on details. Looking for you to put some pressure on the Grineer out there, so we can find the spy in here.
Give me some of that iron. Give me some of that iron.
Into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Never get tired of spamming that for.
Good. gates are closing. Take out this.
Let's look alive, yo. Get someone out of here. Yeah.
You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. Location is ours. Wait. Incoming assault. Don't let them retake this territory.
I hate this part of Jack, it's always so difficult to get 100%. Get the bonus one. Just dead bodies falling out of that. A literal corpse ship. This is getting messy. Bye. Woo! We did it. We got the bonus. We got the bonus. Yeah. Oh my god, that's such a bonus to keep.
Plenty of intel was left behind. Closer than ever to identifying the spy. The Grineer just captured one of Khonzu's scouts.
Nope. Light.
Rescue them and see what they know. There's the captive. Take out the guards, but be warned. The prisoner has been strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown to detonation.
Oh my god. I can't get to him. Will you get out of the way?
Hurry up and free the prisoner before that collar explodes. Guards are down. Defuse the collar now.
Oh, we're gonna kill him.
You free the prisoner. Now escort them to safety.
Come on, give me my Aya. I haven't got a single one today. I see one Aya.
I suspect the spy is communicating with nearby drones. I'll need to examine one to know for sure. A drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. Drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it.
Base after.
They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant.
Oh, I help.
They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. Just as I thought, the spy is using that drone to relay information to Grineer Command. You've cut off his line of communication. Thanks to you, the spy has been unmasked. They're fleeing Cetus on foot. Find them and bring them to me. The officer is nearby. Track them down. There's the officer. Capture them. Summertime.
All right, chop chop. Shh, we don't know who could be listening. Quills tell me there's a Grineer spy lurking in Cetus. As usual, they're short on details. Looking for you to put some pressure on the Grineer out there, so we can find the spy in here.
Devices draw energy. Make use of them.
Take out this camp. Once liberated, I'll scan it for intel on the spy. You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. The location is ours. Wait. Incoming assault. Don't let them reach this territory.
Sometimes we fail, despite our best efforts.
What are you doing out here? Come on, boys. We did it again. We did it already.
Plenty of intel was left behind.
Yay, my first eye. Woohoo! Of the day. I'm always saying if I get one eye per day, that I'm happy with that.
The Grineer have just captured one of Kamzu's scouts. Rescue them and see what they know. There's the captive. Out the guards. But be warned, the prisoner is strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown to detonation. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner. The collar explodes. The guards are down. Get the collar now. You freed the prisoner. Now escort them to safety. The scout has relayed crucial information. Your spy. I suspect the spy is communicating with nearby by drones. I'll need to examine one to know for sure. The drone is
nervous. This part of the
find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy
it. Best damn gym leader in Pokemon, that's what she is. Lavos, Titanium, Atlas.
More grenade found.
Class.
Don't let them harm
you. Ah, alas, you alas.
Sending another
wave to take out. Where are they? Wait, no, you're dead. No! He's poisoned! Okay, there you go. I was like, how did he survive my poison? I poisoned him like four times over. Shit, that's a lot of f***ing damage, my dudes. What the hell is that doing up here? Sexier than a nice and thick blue eye on your screen. I'll tell you something for nothing, lads.
The spy has been unmasked. They're full of fetus on foot. Find them and bring them to me.
My ghouls came from bags. You will leave in them.
The officer is nearby. Track him down.
Oh no, you ruined our bonus. Fuck's sake. I've always got a trigger happy guy. And that's happened to me plenty of times, for the record. I know I head hold back because I'm always the one who.
Thank the Uno.
Oh! Chick, 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 chicking! Oh, buddy. That feels good. Feels good. That's a win. That's a win right there. I think I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead. That is a good win. I'm gonna see you guys next week, and I'm going to uninstall and then reinstall Warband every time I get an update. I apologize sincerely to anyone who's watching and was looking for Mountain Blade. It's gonna happen. My sincerest apologies. You gotta do what you gotta do.